My name is Sister Paula, and today I will cook my favorite soup. I call it my mom's soup, or fricadelki soup, or how it's in English is this meatball soup. Original, it is Italian soup and come to Russia before First War. Yeah, what do I need? Firstly, I need water. Approximately 2 liters of water. And now I add 5 little whole black pepper. 2 and 3 more. Yeah. And next one, onion. I like just whole onion because I don't like boiling onion in soup. But if you like, you can chop this onion. I usually put just whole onion. And 1 spoon of vegeta, 2 spoon of vegeta. And put on fire. When water started to boiling, I will add some meatballs. And now I will prepare meatballs. Our meatballs is ready. And I did from, I use just pork mince. You also can use beef or chicken meat. And what you need for these balls? Onion, half of onion, salt, pepper, garlic, and 1 egg. Everything is mixture, and making rolls, little balls, is don't need to be perfect and same size. Water is boiling, and we add our balls. Firstly, potatoes peels, and we will cut 4 little cube potatoes, and carrots peels, and prepare 4 slices. On the top, we have some scum and fat, and I check all our meatballs on the top, and we add potatoes. And mix and give time for boiling. Probably approximately 15 or 10 minutes. Our soup is ready, and now time for test.
Time for testing.
And at the end, I add parsley little bit and dill. Please, Sister Mary.
I'm the tester, am I?
Yes.
Delicious. And this is the
delicious.